Captain Dahl.
Nice to meet you. Should we get started? Morning, ladies.
Morning, Captain.
What do you say, I take flight out, you bring her back home?
It's great.
Come with me.
Start the summary. And beep.
Instructions?
Check.
Personalization?
Check. Dead set for San Francisco.
Radio and radar?
Check. On standby.
Left and right engine hydraulic pump switches.
Can I go help you, please? I'm sorry. My plane leaves in 10 minutes. I'm sorry. I owe you all. Sorry. Thank you. Oh, hold up, hold up, hold up!
Yes, you did.
Good morning, sir. 4G?
Thanks.
Welcome aboard. Is that the last one?
Speed rating ahead. We proceed direct. Celts, expect radar vector. ILS 4.
Golf 64. Stand by.
You took all your aggression and all your, you know, all your shit for the day.
I think golf is pretty much all I'm up for now.
Yeah. Well, not like you have time for anything else.
We have radio. A tragic event. Apparently an airplane hit the World Trade Center at the tip of Manhattan.
Bob, have you seen it?
Man, that's a lot of smoke.
The fire department is responding to this event, which happened around 8:45 this morning, and we have so far not been able to obtain word on how many casualties we may expect.
See that right here? Coming down quick, yeah.
Top one is done.
Yeah.
Plane hit the North Tower of the World Trade Center.
There is another one.
The South Tower. This is incredible. A huge fireball.
Did you see that? Did you see that, sir?
This raises, this has to be deliberate, folks.
Eating for dinner?
Yeah, sounds great.
No. But you know, the girls like me, I'd love to.
Can I get something for you?
No food stuff.
We have bombs. And guns.
They take a seat off there.
Do it!
No. No. No.
You want to get that?
You got the airplane.
I have the airplane.
Strapped to his waist. I can't believe this is really happening to me.
Shoot them back!
Rabbil Alemin ya Allah. Allah'ım o rızıkla naime çöktük ya Rabbil Alemin ya Allah.
United 93, Cleveland.